Hi everyone, I'm Advocate Akshay Solanki, associate with Lexis & Company. So in this video, we're going to discuss the 2018 Insider Trading Amendment. So the Insider Trading Amendment can be constituted as the illegal activity of subscribing, buying, selling, dealing and agreeing to subscribe, buy, sell, deal and securities by a connected person or any other person in possession of or having access to unpublished price sensitive information. The primary goal behind the prohibition of insider trading is to ensure that some individuals are prevented from taking advantage of the information asymmetry in the market and generating profits that cost innocent investors. So in India, erstwhile SEBI regulations 1992 was enacted with a similar objective. The 1992 regulations were replaced by the current SEBI regulations 2015, causing substantial changes in insider trading regime of the India. Recently, on December 31, 2018, the SEBI amendment of 2015 regulations, in order to bring in greater clarity considering the report of the committee on fair market conduct headed by T.K. Vishwanathan. The committee comprised of legal luminaries with expertise in the field, including Sri Anup Bagchi, Sri Rajat Sethi. While the amendment brought in the much needed reform in the insider trading regulations, it is not devoid of shortcomings. So the insider trading regime in India has extremely benefited with this amendment. The strengthening of system of internal controls and providing for whistleblowers policies indicates that the Securities and Exchange Board of India, that is SEBI, is determined to resolve contemporary issues like social media leakage of UPSI. However, some clarification relating to the definition of performance of duties, person responsible for providing notices, etc. would help in better implementations. So thank you. See you next video with some more information.